So the objective for day two is to finish our sale for 151. We have roughly like 40 left, 35 or something like that. And then move a bunch of slabs, move a bunch of singles, and call it a day.
All right, guys, we have reached 3,000 subscribers on YouTube. We are giving away an Evolving Skies Elite Trainer Box. It's all yours. Merry Christmas. All you have to do is comment down below your favorite deal from this video and subscribe. That's it. That's it. Also, on my Instagram, we're giving away a Kingdra PSA 10 promo for free for also reaching 5,000 followers on Instagram. We are achieving two goals in one and giving away two banger items. Thanks so much for supporting, guys.
All right, guys, doing 6 Tempura Forces boost boxes for 95 each, whatever that comes out to. Matt, right here.
Yeah, thanks, man.
Sir, thank you, man. Appreciate it, brother. Shining Treasure, we're still setting up. I don't have my shirt on again. Shiny Treasure EX35. I don't got my mic on right now.
Base is under
attack. Yell at the camera right here if you want.
Subscribe to the Bulbasaur.
Oh, that's crazy. That's so crazy.
Subscribe to
Medikai. This message was approved by Dylan.
All right, I'll remember that.
Is he setting it up?
I got Hey guys, OP7 for one.
My first time as well.
It just happened. You watch the channel, they're all local, $120.
I do the right one.
Yeah, thank you, dude. Thank you, sir. I appreciate it, dude. Keep up the good work. Thanks for the video.
What do you have on these things?
70 and then 45.
You want to do 105? Almost there.
I could do 110.
Sure.
Yeah, let's do it.
Thanks so much.
GG's.
Alright, guys. Pick these up for 110 from Medikai.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Peacock GGD got the Dialga V Origin and then an RCS V Star for 110. Let's get it. Thanks, dude. Appreciate it. Good luck, man.
Hi, Sandy.
Yes, sir.
Keep up the good videos. Can't forget that.
You too, brother. What's up, dude? All right, let's see what you got. So far, Charizard. I'll probably price it at the raw value because I'm going to crack. This one I'll buy like 75%. Give you $60 cash?
Sure.
Yeah? Let's do it. All right. Just sent. Appreciate it, brother. Thank you, man. Yes, sir. All right, guys. We got the Charizard VMAX PSA 9 for $60. Yeah. Top.
7-3?
Yeah, 7-3. I did top 128 or something like that.
How about the one on the right? The New Awakening.
Oh, right here. My bad. I thought you looked at Japanese. 130 and then 230. Yes, sir. I thought you meant over here. The he was like $60. That's crazy.
Yeah. I'll get the chopper one.
Yeah, sure. All right, guys. He's working on getting the payment information. We're selling a EBO1 for 130. Let's go.
Before you get to 151, let me know.
Oh yeah, he told me that you wanted to be like the final purchase. All right, we're almost there. We got like 50 left, I think.
Do you buy like 57?
All right, let me double check that real quick. Thank you, dude. Good luck. Good luck. Appreciate it, brother. Yes, sir.
You want this too or no?
We can leave it out. Maybe I'll take a look at it. I do like the Eevee from Crimson Haze and Twilight Masquerade. If you happen to have those.
Oh, the new one.
Yeah. Okay. Good. Yep.
So.
Let's see. Yeah, I usually trade at 80%. So let's check out how much this Iona is for. You're pretty much upgrading, right?
Yeah.
I'm a treasure man. You got it? Take care of my card, you're good. Absolutely. So trade value is market's $15 and the trade value is $12. So whatever you want to get, minus $12. $255?
Sure.
All right, let's see it, brother. Thank you, dude. All right, guys, we're getting a Pikachu Munch for $255.
Okay.
Say. Hey, man, what's up, good?
Bro?
What's good?
Yeah? Yeah, we got to do it.
Yeah?
Yeah, perfect, man.
You don't want the Iona? Sure. All right, guys, we're doing a cool trade for this gentleman right here. He's giving us the Iona right there. Hey, shout out the kid. And then he's getting the 151 booster box. Let's go. Hey, what's up, brother?
Five packs into ripping our first box.
Yeah.
And it's super fun. I want to buy five more if you
go. Oh, yeah, let's go. This is Ryan, owner of Chronicles of Arcane. He's actually the homie from our old MetaZoo days. He's getting five 151 booster boxes.
Five more.
I got
three.
Yeah, he got three earlier today. Thank you, dude.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. What's up, dude?
What's up, man?
What's good? What's good?
100%. Three boxes of those.
Say less.
I'll grab three of those, and I'll just look around and see what else you got.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, Natina, bro.
Can I see the Altario right there?
That's
this
Would you do 80 and I'm just gonna pay full price on those?
85?
Sure.
Let's do it. GG's, brother. All right, man, the homie is supporting us. He's getting the Altaria EX, War Turtle, Blastoise, and then 3 151 Japanese booster boxes.
I had to come support the homie like always.
Thank you, dude. Appreciate it, dude.
If I move my black label here, I'm just going to give you that 500 for that case.
Which case again?
The new set.
Twilight?
Yes.
Okay, okay.
So I'm just going to give you straight up the 500.
Okay, sure. I can find another one easy for you.
Twilight.
The new set. Stellar. Yeah, Stellar, yeah. That works. Done deal. Easy. Thank you so much, dude.
Use the PSA 10 Umbreon.
Oh, you want to check it out? Here you go. And I have another copy. You want to look at it too? If you want to choose the better one?
So I wanted to offer a trade and pass.
Sure, yeah.
Show you what I got.
You always got some good stuff.
It took a while to pick out exact value. I figure you do 80% on slabs.
Yeah, if it's like really good, I might do more, a little more for you too.
Yeah, 80%. I was hoping this would be like 1200 though. So
1250. Let's do that.
These three.
Oh, hell yeah, dude.
Are you only interested in one?
Oh, I'm interested in this one too.
Oh, okay.
Maybe this, depending on price.
Okay.
But I know that a lot of people ask for 10s a lot, so that makes it a little weird.
And 80% plus this thing.
I'll probably pass on this one.
Okay,
yeah. That's fine. So market I would have at is at 665 times 0.8, 532.
So how much was this again?
I put it at 400.
Just 400?
Yes.
Okay, I had that higher.
Yeah, because the last total was 432, and then the right below that was like 360, 380. So I was like, that's why I was like 400. Vince buying from Houston Collecticon. He's getting 2 Evolutions, 151 booster packs. Let's go. Appreciate it, brother. Yes, sir. Hey, what's up? You want some more 151 boxes?
What you looking at, man? What you looking at?
2 for 1?
No, no, no.
Yeah, I would have got that 2 for 1. I just got it yesterday.
Oh. 105?
We also have
105? For... Let's do it, let's do it. One of our Dallas locals, Waterboy Collectibles, he always supports us. Getting 2 of these booster boxes. Let's go. Here you go, brother. Appreciate it, man. Yes, sir. So it's like 650, you need like $50 worth of something?
There's nothing else in here that you'd like, right?
These are the slabs, all the slabs you showed me, right?
That's all the slabs I brought, because I thought that you would.
Everybody else has that.
Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't see anything else for that one.
Would you coin flip?
If I coin flip for the 50, I would go for 12 or 1300. $100 difference.
How about coin flip for just 25?
For 25? Yeah. So 1225 or 1250? Is that what you're saying?
Yeah, so I would pay 600
or 625. Ah, screw it. Let's do it. For Jeep.
We haven't done a coin flip.
Yeah, let's do it. This Umbreon. Oh, what's up, guys? What's up? I didn't see you guys. It's a $25 difference. Nothing crazy, but still fun. All right, guys, we're gonna do a coin flip for this Umbreon PSA 10. It's a partial trade, partial cash. The difference is I get an extra $25 or he saves $25. Let's see what happens. 3, 2, 1.
Tails.
Oh, tails, GG's. You got it, GG's. So you keep 25. Here you go. Thank you, brother. Let's show the camera real quick. So he got the Umbreon PSA 10, you're getting the Perrin, the Gold Star 9 Entei, the CD Promo Venusaur 9, and the Japanese VMAX Charizard 10, and 600 cash. Boom, let's go.
It's always good, man. It's always good to see you, bro.
GG's, dude.
I gave you guys first, because I wanted
Thank you.
Because I know there's a bunch of Umbreons here, but I was like, I want
to... I appreciate you swinging by here. Thank you. It's good, boys. Good to see you guys again.
Yeah. So how much do you want for the Perrin?
75. I literally just got it, as you can see.
I'll take it, man.
Done deal. That was the fastest deal ever. Holy crap. We just did a coin flip for the parent. Now it's going away to this dealer right here.
I literally just ripped that.
Oh, really?
This morning.
Super good.
Like this morning.
Holy crap. All right. I trust you, brother. You're good.
All
right,
cool.
All right, guys. We just got it in a trade right now. He's literally the next person to ever see this card. $75. Let's go. Thank you, brother. Yes, sir. Thank you, too, dude. Yes, sir.
This Charizard from Aldenfleet?
Yeah. Yeah, sure.
How are we coming? Can you do 260 for this one, cash?
I probably couldn't do 260. I can probably do 290.
280. I don't need it with all of this. Yeah. I just need the slab.
How about, let me look at the prices first and let's see where we're going. So you're at 280, I said 290. Let's see.
Oh, I was at 260.
Yeah. You said. All right, let's see.
And are you guys buying?
Yeah.
I have some stuff you want to look at.
How about we do that? I'll look at it first. I buy it 70 to 80.
Okay.
I trade at 80%. So okay. Maybe we can do something there.
Yeah, for sure.
Welcome back.
I'm in Bob
Lobby. 151 Venusaur Japanese.
hardware?
I have it, yeah. I think it's 35. What's up? For you, man, for you. All day. All right, so far, interest in this guy. Let me check. Yep, $30. He's came back to buy the Venusaur, $30. I'd probably be at 90 market if you could do that. So
you do 80% of that?
Right, exactly. Oops, 90. So 72. 285 minus 72. 285 minus 213.
210. And that's it.
210 plus 90. Ah, screw it. Let's do it.
Got it, man.
Let's do it. GG's. Right, yes, sir. All right, guys. We're doing a trade. Charizard Illustration Rare for 210 and a Raikou PSA 10. Okay. So I got market 60, market 120, and then $8. So 60 plus 120 plus 8 times 0.7, 132 cash.
Can't do like 140.
I could do 135 is probably best because the 5 will be a little harder to sell. This will be good for card shows. This one I'm experimenting on.
Yeah, I'll do 135, bro.
Yeah, sure. Hi, brother. Just sent. Thank you so much, dude. Yes, sir.
How much are you selling on 151?
$55. Lowest
price of the show. All right, guys. We just kicked this PSA 9 Ancient Mew, PSA 5 Crystal Guardian Zard, and then this nice team up promo stamp card for 135. Let's go. Yeah, for sure. So $60.
She said I can get it for 55.
Done. Easy. You got it. All right, guys. Korean Eevee Heroes, $55. There you go. Thank you, dude. Yes, sir. Shout out to the kid. Let's go. All right, guys. Three evolving size booster packs right there. $45.
Do like $5 more because my brother said he'll buy this off of me if I don't sell it for $75.
That's cool, brother. Let's do it. So 110. Yes, sir. All right, guys. We got a PSA 9 Mew, three burning evolving size booster packs, burning shadow booster packs for 110. Let's go. Yes, sir. Thank you. What's up, brother?
Good.
Yes. Super good. I like it too. Yeah, sure. It's a Japanese. Okay. This looks so much better. Yeah, dude. Look at this. Like circles are all reflected. It's so much better.
It's always the case, though.
Yeah. I wish there was more value there. What's up? What's good, G?
Less than the 120 ETV for 160 total? Too low.
170.
170?
Yeah, $5. You got it? Let's do it. You wanna, do you care? Yeah, the bottom one? All right, Qual, the homies, getting the Mew. We just got it yesterday, Japanese, and then the evolving size ETV for what do we say? 170, yeah. All right, here we go. Yes, sir, thank you.
I'm searching for a rare card.
I might have the rare card.
The only shiny Ponyta in existence. It's a reverse holo from the Platinum series.
I don't have that. It's a rare one.
Yeah.
Well, good luck on your journey, dude.
Thank you.
Appreciate you, man.
What are you asking, those two boxes?
Well, those two? $7 and $6.50.
What do you guys think of the other card?
I do 80%, like 1,500 evaluation. It's like 1,200.
Would you do those two boxes? Plus $100 cash for that. So I'd give you $100 cash.
These two? Nah, I probably have to do 150 on that one still. Okay. That's pretty cool though. I have a hard time moving one piece myself.
Can I see the boxes?
Yeah, sure. All right, let's do it. Thank you. All right, guys, we're doing a cool trade. A BGS 10 Umbreon VMAX. They're getting the Unbroken Bonds booster box and then a Breakthrough XY booster box. What you got? This one here? Is that 10 available at all?
I got it at the very beginning.
Those are his don't touch stat.
I need one right now. So $12 is market, and I would 80% is $10. So $80 cash. All right, guys, we're doing a cool trade. $80 cash, Reshiram Zekrom LP, and a Dedenne AGX. This should be worth more, but it's like $2. It's a pretty cool card for a raw sleeved Van Gogh Pikachu. Thank you, sir. Yes, sir.
For her to ride him down, you should do that with him.
So we're back, man.
You
see? I think we were at 7,800 for. Oh, you. Oh, that's a 9. For this one.
Yeah, I took the pack.
Yeah, I think that was like, I actually paid more than that if I counted it right. So I probably couldn't do that. With ponchos, I get super aggressive with prices.
Dude, 68 just for the 3 ponchos? Yeah. We're at Metakai now.
Hey, let's go.
Yeah, baby.
Pretty sure that's what I bought it at.
Because I think when I was checking comps, I think these are like flipped. I think the Gyarados was a little bit more than the Magikarp, and they were about 22 to like 24.
Right.
And the Magic, unsold. And then the Magikarp, I was finding at like 21 or 20.
Do you have the all dap?
No, I don't
even. Okay.
Honest, like average sold eBay, like sold is like 21 to 20, 23. I just know that's like eBay sold because my shiny I got on, I got for 25.
Yeah,
I
can eat it.
He's eating and checking prices at the same time.
I guess for the pair, I'm trying to do, the offer was 43 for this pair. And then that one 25, just because I got the shiny for 25. But, yeah.
That's a good price. Good price. Anyway, you can do that number for these two only?
Are you still trying to? Because we're trying to get that one. See, what do you with
that one? I'd probably be a little more firm on because I sold the other one pretty easily. I think this one could probably do too.
Would you do 27 on that one then with 200 more? It'll pay you that price on this, $43.50, and then 27 on that. That's pretty much what they're going for. 7,100?
Yep.
Yeah, I think so.
You want to do it?
Yeah.
Hell yeah, thank you. Let's go. All right, guys. Mr. Gardo, we're doing a business deal. Super crazy deal. Getting the Magikarp PSA 10, the Gyarados PSA 10, and then the shiny, or the regular Rayquaza PSA 10 all together for $7,100. These are my babies right there. Yes, sir. Shout out to you too, brother. Thank you, dude.
Only guy I buy from almost.
Hey, let's go. Sub, shout out to subs. Let's go.
Yeah.
Yeah, sure. I think it was like LP if you still want it. Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you, sir. Yes, sir. Oh, you're good. Thank you. The Charizard, right? Do you have a sale or cash? Yeah, let's do that.
The white one.
230.
230.
230.
Yeah.
How many you got?
That's the last one.
Last one.
Boom.
Wait, are those on the bottom two, the ghosts from the past?
They are. 20 a piece.
20 a piece, 100 for the whole box?
75 for the whole box.
75.
Easy. Look how easy I was. You're about to do 100, man. 75. Let's 75. Look at that. Crazy deals, man. Freaking awesome deal, guys. We're doing a OP5 booster box and a ghost from the past full display for 305.
Should have came here earlier.
Hey, take your business card.
Jose?
Yes.
Sweet, got it. Thank you, sir. We just sold a Korean EV Heroes booster box and a Japanese 151. Thank you so much.
If you want to come back for the ES, hit us up.
So these are about the same value, like $7 each. If you want to do a straight trade, I'm cool with that. You like the Mewtwo? Yeah, keep the card. Oh, I could tell. No, dude, keep the card. You don't have to.
Got your best number on it? On 8.
It's okay, so 151.
790.
Box a few weeks ago.
In the truck.
Big truck, yeah.
775.
270.
Oh, I couldn't do that low. 775 is probably my best.
What, how many comes in this?
12.
12.
Yep.
That's
okay.
I have a bigger horse.
That's what I might do. I might buy.
No, thank you, though.
Of course, thanks for watching the channel, by the way.
That's what they come
of course,
to.
Thank you too. Yes, sir. Of course.
Okay. I might need four of your own too.
This gentleman is a Dallas. Are you from Dallas? We sold an Evolutions booster box to this gentleman like a month or two ago.
Yeah.
So now he's picking up from the show four 151 booster boxes for $220. Here you go.
Oh, yeah, brother.
Thank you, brother. Yes, sir.
Thanks, brother.
Yes, sir. Alrighty guys, Min is Dallas local. He's getting 30 sealed 151 booster boxes. Let's go. 10, 2, 5, 7, 10. Thank you. It's a little bit overflowing. Is that okay? Okay, cool. Alrighty guys, 30 151 booster boxes. Appreciate you, man. Yeah, I'll give you. Appreciate it, brother. Yes, sir. All right, guys, these guys watch the channel, so they were just browsing around. They're like, I recognize the chip. Let's go. I'm excited. I'm ready to make a deal, man. What's it look like? 25 is market, and then 80% of that. So $20 off?
$20 off. Yeah,
is that right?
Yeah, I think.
All right, let's do it. Yes. Let's show the camera real quick. It's like, you gotta show the YouTube channel, man. Shout out to the homie who watches the channel. We got the Bubble PSA 9 Mew. getting the ghastly and then 75 cash. Sweet. Thank you, dude. All
right. I'm looking to get into this one.
I might be interested. Are you looking to trade or sell?
I'm looking to trade. That's what I'm looking
for. Sure, sure. You guys have any questions on anything?
Where are you at with the goal? On
the Pikachu?
Yeah, not the 151.
Oh, this is it. This is it. I sold 100 yesterday. And then my goal, well, you know the goal, right? I'm trying to sell 151 boxes. This is it. Wow. This is the last of it. Well, I have sealed down there, but my goal is to sell 151s non-sealed.
Are you local too?
I'm from Dallas, yeah. Yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
Dallas.
It's not a bad condition.
Yeah, it's not terrible.
So I'm seeing like 115. Yeah, so 80% of that. What's up, guys?
How much are you doing OPO8 for?
$50. $50. I think everyone right here is like 60 plus. Yeah.
Right,
yeah, man. Let me know.
Like 100 on trade.
I probably could.
Can I lay this drag knife?
Sure. 25 on that one. Yeah, go for it. Sorry. Thank you. So 68 cash difference. Alrighty, guys. His buddy as well getting the Mew Delta species, the 2008 World Champions, and 68 cash for this Dragonite V alternate art. Let's go. All right. Here you go, brother. Thank you so much. Appreciate it. Thanks for watching, guys. For real. Yes, sir. All right. Oh, welcome back. What's up, dude?
Yeah, I watch your videos all the time.
Thanks, dude. I appreciate that. Yeah. Let's go. So what was the first video you saw, if you remember?
Dallas Collecticon, because I went to that one.
Oh, okay. Yeah. 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 That was our very first show. And I've learned so much since then. Thank you so much, dude.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching. I give you the box, right?
Yes.
Okay. Sweet. That's what we like to hear, man. Did you hear that? Everybody's been telling us we got the lowest price in the building. Let's go.
It's for the goal.
What's, 45? Another 151 box. 40, here you go. Thank you.
Let me do the 08.
Yeah. Green. Do we have more of those?
Yes, we do.
Okay. All right, man. $50, probably the cheapest price in the building. All right, brother. Thank you so much. Yes, sir.
Appreciate the support, baby. Good luck with your pools.
Thank you, dude. Appreciate it. Homie always buys from us. Shout out to him right there. Hey, it's you guys. What's up? Y'all got the Hidden Fates from me. Yeah. From Houston?
Yeah.
Houston, something like that, yeah.
I'm looking for multiples of arts of all of them.
So,
what's your buyout price on all your Evolving Skies ETVs? Is what I should have asked.
That's a good question. We've got it quite a few, brother.
Here?
Yeah.
How much about a few?
Maybe a dozen.
So that one, I'm not too, like, I like hanging on to these, to be honest. So I could do like 120 for all of them because I sell these a lot for 130 every day and then 125 a lot.
I'll pass.
Sure.
I understand why.
Yeah, yeah. Because I still got the Hidden Face. I was like, damn, maybe I should have kept that.
What do you have on these?
20 a piece. 20? Yep.
Can you do 17 if I take them all?
Well, 1850.
18? I'll take that.
Let's see. What did I even buy them for? Yeah, I'm down for that.
Yeah, more? Is this all of them?
That's it for now, yeah. But I can get like 400 more.
I'll take all of my number down.
Sure.
Or my Instagram, whichever you prefer.
I might have your Instagram already. Or can you grab mine real quick? That's on their Instagram right there. Shoot me a message. I literally passed through so many packs. Like,
I'm gonna DM you right now.
Okay, let me know. That's me.
Oh, you follow me. Oh,
told you, man.
I'm an asshole.
Nah, you're good. Well, you're buying from me. I don't care. All
right, just DM you XY Evil back.
Okay. I'm gonna send my buddy a message right now.
Awesome. Shout out to this guy.
Hey, thanks, dude. It's Mintly Collects, right?
Yes.
Is it? Yeah, Mintly Collects. These guys, they bought from us in Houston. So they're buying all of our Evolutions packs and hopefully more later. Thanks again, man. Good seeing you. We're gonna do some more business soon.
Likewise.
Yep, likewise. Good to see you too. Oh, nice. Thank you. All right, guys, another 151 booster box right here. $55. Mr. Andrew. Yes, sir. Thank you so much. Enjoy this box. Here you go. Of course. Thank you. All righty, guys.
Come on,
these guys are a videos like usual regular. Video regular right here. Getting a $55 right here. Let's go.
You're a 151 supplier?
Yeah.
If I ever need a case, so I hook you up on like Instagram?
Yeah, I have a case right here.
Okay, not right now, but maybe like another month.
Whenever you're ready, I'm there.
I only have the Blastoise base set.
Yep. I think this is like that weird one. It's like the I forgot what version it is, but it's like the longer, not the long crimp. It's a little bit more longer than normal.
Oh yeah, it is.
Yeah, see? So something special about it, but yeah. I can't tell you what it is.
No, it looks it though.
You're right.
Oh, I take your word for it, it makes sense. Because like there's those long crimps,
yeah.
Short ones.
It's a weird one.
Did you?
I was initially gonna say 400, but I went straight to 350. Let's do it. Sweet. Thank you for that. Yeah, yeah. It's part of the deal. It's part of the business. Alrighty guys, this is cool. Somebody educate me. It's not the long crimp. It's not a regular pack, but it's right in between. It's a weird one. We're selling for $350. Let's go. Thanks for the business.
Thank you so
Are you gonna open it?
No.
Okay, okay. Alright, that Pikachu, right? Sure.
Couldn't do a flat 30, could you?
How about 35? This little like Power Keepers Pikachu for $35.
Yeah.
Hey, thank you, sir. Appreciate it, brother.
We got on this part.
45.
We'll do that one too.
Say less. Alrighty guys, gentleman is getting Shining Fates ETB and the Night Wanderer for $95. I owe you $5. Yeah. Any Sword and Shield one. There you go. Appreciate it, brother. Yes, sir. Thank you so much. What's up with those munches?
I don't know. It's out for a while.
You're letting them go?
I don't know.
Why, you said?
I am. I need them from Jersey. This one and the munches is what I'm interested in.
What are you valuing these for right now?
So I usually trade at 80%, but these I do 90% on. So this one 80%, let's see. Yeah, so for trade value, I'm doing 80% here, and then 90, 90, 90. Together, this is 720, 90% is 650, and then this is 140, 80% is like 112, so 760 is like trade value.
How much would you do for this one?
I could do 875 if you want that one.
So how much would I owe left?
115. Let's do it. Yep. Awesome. Alrighty guys, we are doing a freaking awesome trade. Kevin, we've done a few deals in Dallas since like when I first started Pokemon, maybe 3-4 years ago. Right, we've done some deals back then. So a Mewtwo Tag Team, PSA 9, Rainbow, Eevee Munch, Psyduck Munch, and then a Rowlet Munch, the Scream promos. He's giving me a 115 cash and then getting the Umbreon VMAX.
You're gonna flip 195 or 190 for a loss.
It's cool with me, man.
$5 coin flip.
Yeah, let's get it.
Hey, did you want it the case?
You want them? You can take it back if you want. Yeah, yeah.
That's like $30.
There you go, man.
Appreciate it.
Yes, sir. Alrighty, guys, we're doing a coin flip for Lost Origins Booster Box. It's gonna be 195 or 190. Let's go. You want me flip it? You call it.
Sure.
All right, let's do it.
I bought it.
Yep. So heads, tails. Three, two, one.
Tails.
Yeah. Oh. No, dang it. Dude, GG's, dude. All right, 190. And I owe you $10.
Take your pick, boss.
Yeah. Ten is crazy. Yep, 55 each. Pretty good prices.
let's
sure. Yep. All right, 2 151 boost prices for 110. We're on the YouTube channel right now, actually. So they said they watch the channel. So shout out to them. Let's go. Thank you so much. Appreciate it. Appreciate you too, man. Congrats on that Blaziken.
Where are y'all from?
I'm from Dallas.
Oh, Dallas?
Yeah.
Y'all have a store here?
Just an online store.
Oh, really?
I probably should take the leap to a physical store. I probably could do it and make it, to be honest.
Yeah.
But
yeah,
I like the online operation so far.
Can I see the Glaceon?
Yes, of course.
Any trades?
Yeah, I trade at 80%. So this one I can knock off 75 off the total.
Yeah, so you get 200.
Yes, sir. Thank you, dude. Pleasure. Yes, sir. What's up, guys?
What is your percentage on trades?
80%. If it's like really good, I'll do 90.
Damn, okay.
Pretty good, right?
I seen your YouTube channel a couple times.
Oh, thanks, dude.
What app is that?
Hey, your Alt? Voice came over.
ALT? Dude, it's so clutch. He said, I'm gonna download it right now. It's like, this came out like maybe like 4 or 5 months ago, and it's like, it saves me like hours, bro. 42 times 0.8 and trade is 355.
Okay, so this one was
42, and then 100.
So this one's mine.
Oh. I see.
And you just give me like credit on that. And
sure,
we'll
yeah. Oh, nice. Appreciate it, Ryan. Let's go. So 34 trade value.
COA, it's two more.
Do 35 for you guys.
Yeah, we'll do that.
Dude. Sure. Then you can pick out whatever you want. You throw $10, you get that Mew, dude.
I know.
You're right there.
Do you want to take a look at
Yeah, sure.
Let's do that. Firefire right there.
Bro. Oh, really? Oh, man. Yeah, no. I don't know. He's saying it's fire.
Well, I'm looking at this and I'm like,
that's good. This is good stuff.
Yeah, that's good.
I need this. You get 192 in trade. So now you got that and you need a $22 card. We'll call it that. We're cool with that, dude.
Yeah.
We'll do it?
Yeah.
Let's do it. GG's.
Appreciate it.
Yes, sir. Thank you, guys. I'm going to show the video real quick, the camera. So they're trading us, Morty's Conviction, Lapras EX, Shining Gyarados, Shining Noctowl. They're picking up a bunch of singles. Venusaur, Lumineon, Mimikyu, Ghastly, Flareon, Charizard EX. And they're also getting Iono, Pikachu, Espeon, Deoxys, Flareon, Mew, and another Mewtwo. Sweet. Then I don't want to split it up. That's your stack. It's your stack. And then this is mine. Okay. Thanks, guys. Appreciate it. Okay, the Pikachu. So far, just these still. 80, 100, There was an Arceus too, right? Did you still want to get rid of the Arceus?
I got rid of
it already. Okay, cool. That works out. It's like $9. So, Tatsuguri, $9. 152.
Okay, what was your low on the Vango?
220.
Can't break 10, like 10 down?
No, because I already broke the 10 down for the 220.
Do 65 instead of 70. Cut me a little deal.
That's cool with me, brother. Let's do it. All right, 65. All righty, guys. This gentleman is picking up the PSA 10 Pikachu Van Gogh. He's trading us the Tatsuguri sushi thing, Carmine, and a Charizard VMAX, and a 65 cash. All right, here you go. Thank you, sir. Appreciate it, brother. What's up, man? It's good. Good to see you, too. How you doing?
How you doing, bro?
Not too bad, dude. Super crazy, dude. Sunday was oddly crazier than yesterday.
Really?
Yeah.
121 boxes out of 151?
This is all I have right now. We're almost done.
That's awesome.
That's the goal.
Do you have any of these raw?
I don't, but I have the CGC ones. They might be kind of close to the raw price, you know?
Can I see the side up?
Yeah, sure. Here you go.
I love this card. What are you asking for?
250 on that one?
Generation
50. Yeah. So you would just switch it out? Yeah, that's cool. Easy.
Definitely want to support you guys and get something, though.
You don't have to, but I'm more than welcome to. I appreciate it, dude. Did Josh tell you what happened?
Yeah, you get
a little bit.
Yes.
Yeah,
dude, I'm so sorry.
Yeah, it's nothing we can do about it, really. But luckily, the community is like super supportive. So
dude, that's why, yeah, absolutely. It's terrible, but I'll make something good out of it. I promise.
Right.
What'd you do?
Do you know how much that?
See, 151 for 100.
I could do 105.
That's fine.
Let's do it. Alrighty, guys, another two 151 booster boxes for 105. Here you go, brother.
Thank you,
dude. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I trade this back. I'll be level with you. I found one for 200 over there. You can say no, because we already did. Like, as soon as we shook hands, they ran over to me and said they found it. If you say no, it's not. And you can keep the Tatsuguri.
I usually don't reverse deals like that.
No, yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's not a big deal if you say no. We're just... thought I would run back.
Casualty?
Yeah, casualty.
Alright, I'm cool with it.
That's how I usually do with my
100 each?
Okay.
You wanna do that? That definitely sweetens the deal. Alright, here you go. Alright, brother, you're good. Hopefully we make some more deals later. Yes, sir. Thank you too. What's up, dude?
I think I might get it. What other ones do you have?
I have all of them but the Pikachu and Mimikyu. Oh shit! Yeah, you're gonna need that. So we did a reverse deal. He found a Van Gogh Pikachu for cheaper. So usually I don't take that offer, but
right.
Felt a little good. He gave me a Tatsuguri, and he's also buying a Temporal Forces booster box. Let's go.
How much for the other two?
I had it written down. Let's see. I had this Eevee at 250, and then the Rowlet at 220.
The Eevee, but I like the side up more.
Oh, I like the Eevee personally. Yeah, I like the little. Yeah.
Did you do 220?
220 on Psyduck? 225? Let's do it, sweet. Thaddeus is getting the Psyduck munch promo we just got earlier today for 225. Miss Kaylin?
Yes.
Yep, they got it, thank you.
Y'all have a blessed day.
Appreciate you guys. Thanks again for soaring, brother. I appreciate you, dude. Yes, sir. Well, like $30 market, right?
I haven't comped this in a while. Is that what it is?
Yeah. So 30 and 95. I mean, the Korean
ones are. Would you do the Van Gogh and $25 on top? Something that.
That's cool, dude. Yeah. That's cool. Let's do it. Yeah. All right.
It's sealed, so you can just grade it outright.
Right. PSA. Oh.
Get the rumble. Get the
rumble. Alrighty, guys. Getting this nice. I don't know what this Pikachu's from, but this cool Pikachu, and then this Rumble Zapdos PSA 9, and he's giving us 25 cash, and then a Van Gogh Pikachu right there. Let's go. Thank you, man. Yes, sir. Oh, hey, man. What's up? What's up, brother? What's good? What's good?
I know you got more 151.
Dude, this is the last of it. And I have some sealed down there too.
Those are the
crazy
ones. Hey, man. The non-trink ones?
The white glove service here, all right?
Yeah.
Those, because they come from the Pokemon Center, right?
Right, exactly. They just cut the seal. Same thing. Yeah? How many do you want to get?
That's the cheapie, right?
Yeah, super cheap.
You got 500 for 10 of them?
I got you, bro. Easy. Yes, sir. Indigo Plateau homies right here are getting 10 151 booster boxes. Let's go. Well, hey, man. What's good, brother? Want to check out some stuff? 95? Yep. I just got it right now. Yeah, just got it super quick. Oh, okay.
I got it from Bulbasaur.
There you go.
He was scared.
95?
I'm making.
What's up? You want to do 90 on it? Yeah, you're getting all that. I got you guys. 90. We're going to add that to it. $90.
we appreciate the support, y'all.
Can I show the YouTube camera too? Show the video? I'm gonna show you guys real quick. They're getting an Evolving Skies ETV for 151 booster boxes and then a Van Gogh Pikachu for whatever that number comes out to. Thank you so much. Thank you guys. Appreciate it. All right. 320 for this stuff?
320 for this?
Yep.
How's it been?
Super busy, dude. It's been good.
You got the best prices, bro.
Thanks, dude. I tried to. Yes, sir. Appreciate you, man. They're getting some more. So 10 151, 2 Night Wanderers, 4 Shiny Treasures, 2 V-Stars. Let's freaking go. Guys, number one now. Indigo, bro. Let's go. Mr. James, did you make some deals today?
Dude, I got some stuff.
Dude, every 30 minutes, man.
I'm running. I got a gold star.
The people want to see James POV, man.
Thanks, guys. I'm on here too much. I spent too much money. This time I didn't. I did a lot of trades.
Okay.
I cleaned out a lot of stuff.
Nice.
And I ended up getting that one's super cheap.
Oh, that's so super dope.
Is this English?
Which one? Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Japanese. That's like half off. Yeah. Hey, what's up, dude? What's poppin', my brother? Yes, sir. Okay, yes, sir.
Is that the 2001?
Yeah.
All right, dude, bring it out.
Okay. Let's go. The ancient Mew.
Dude, I'm just gonna buy that.
Okay, say less.
Is it a 9?
Yes, sir. All right, James, the homie. The crowd wants a buyer POV. we got the seller side. He's getting the Mew, ancient Mew from 2000. 2000 flat. Yes, sir. Thank
back
you so
when
much.
The movie came out. You know, we used to get these at the movies. It's awesome.
I wish I was like 3 years old at the time, so I don't have no memory if I ever did. Anything good?
110.
Yep, 110. All right, what you got? I like the Jolteon. I do need one of these actually. So I do trade at 80%, and you're interested in the Sylveon?
I still got a good deal on it. I did like just a whole.
Oh, so all the EVs. Okay. Right. Okay. So far I'd be interested in this. We can do 80% trade. If you want to do the difference in cash, we can do that too. Yeah?
So I just hooked him up with like a Gengar.
Let me check it out. Yep. Okay, so values I got for market for 150 and then 85. So let's do the math real quick. 150 plus 85 times 0.8. I'll give you 190 to work with. Right, so you can deduct it. I can give you $10 cash if you get that. Whatever you want to do, man.
One of them.
How about 15? Let's do it. 15 cash. All right.
Wait.
Hold on.
I thought we were at 188 at 80%.
I'm giving him the cash extra.
And you're getting how much?
Because it was over. Yeah.
Not at this time.
I thought we were suddenly went from giving to...
No. Okay. I told him if I went over, I'd give him cash. Thank yeah. You, yes, sir. Alrighty, guys. We're getting the PSA 9 Glaceon, the Jolteon PSA 8, and this gentleman is getting my PSA 10 Sylveon, and I'm giving him 15 bucks. Let's go. Here you go, sir. Yeah, so pleasure doing business. Yeah. Thank you, sir. There's a stack of... Okay. What's up, man? Hey, 110%. We're all the same. Alrighty, guys. So it's Sunday, 4 p.m. We reached our goal of selling 151 booster boxes to Amar.
Let's go.
Round of applause right here. Let's go. Full prize. Thank you, brother. Yeah. Crazy goal, but we did it. Shout out to him. Pocket Pals, our homies, we've been vending together since, I don't know, like half a year now. Let's go. Man, thank you, man. Appreciate that. Yes, sir. Hey,
what's up,
dude? What is this setup? That's crazy. That is crazy.
What are you buying it right now?
70 to 90%.
Okay.
I think I need Lugia. So, I'll be at 80% on these two guys.
Okay.
Let's see. So 160 on that guy. Lugia, I want to say he's like 180 or something. Oh, he's still up there. 190. Wow.
I had about 95, so yeah, that's about right.
Okay. 60 plus 190. 280?
You mean extra 10 bucks, just for fun?
Extra 10 bucks?
I just need extra 10.
290, 60 bucks. How about your 5 bucks?
All right, cool.
All right, let's do it. Yes, sir. All right, guys, the Giving Bulbasaur is giving us a Lugia V. Yeah, we're recording right now. Lugia V alternate art and then Tyranitar alternate art for 2, what do we say? 285?
Yeah,
285. Nice. Boom.
I appreciate it.
Thank you, brother. Yes, sir.
Have a safe trip back, okay?
Thank you, man. You too. Oh, he's here. What are we doing?
Want it?
I do.
You want it?
So I just noticed there is a hole on the top.
Oh, okay. No.
But I'll take care of you.
It's a ding ding bell.
Okay, everything else looks legit to you too, right?
Yeah, everything's legit.
Oh no, I don't. Okay, what are you thinking?
Wasn't someone looking for one of those?
I was looking for one of those.
Give me a number. I'll take care of you. I know he needed it.
He needs everything. Right,
right. Pretty much. Let's see. Oh man, this the hole scares me.
I know. It's real.
Yeah, I trust you.
If it's not real, I'll refund you.
Okay. Oh yeah, you're on. Okay, thank you about that.
8:30. I already got offered 8:30 too.
8:30.
I see that
name. Yeah, sure. Charlie, could you do 8? Oh, you want to work?
I'm working a little trade.
Okay, all right. There we go. Okay, sure.
Do you like this view?
110?
100 on this. 8:30 on that. So 7:30.
Yeah.
8:10, 110. Yeah. meeting in a little bit in the bear.
I might be losing out on this box at that.
Really?
Yeah.
8:20, 110. Because that hole is going to like curse me a little bit for a while. Let's do it. Also, yes sir, thank you, appreciate it. Alrighty guys, maybe the last deal of today, I don't know. Charlie is giving us a great deal of a Cosmic Eclipse booster box, and he's getting the the Delta Species Mew Championships for, I'm giving him 710 cash. Let's go.
Appreciate it.
Okay, thank you too, I appreciate the deal, man. Yes sir, appreciate it.